Hello YouTubers. Welcome to Minecraft Tutorials. Today we will learn how to make a quick and infinite cobblestone generator in Minecraft. This creation is quite of survival friendly for pros, if you have enough resources to make even one piston. To make this cobblestone generator, you will need pistons, redstone dust, redstone repeater, lever, bucket of water and a bucket of lava. Let's get started. Let's start by digging out some space out for our cobblestone generator. You need to dig out a space which is 5 wide, 5 broad, and 3 deep. Now remove the central portion from your space, which is 3 wide and 3 broad for the pistons. Now let's place down our pistons. Now let's complete our main work with the redstone. Don't try to break the blocks we have placed between our water and lava source. Now hide everything so you don't accidentally fall down in the lava. So guys, that was the complete tutorial on how to make an infinite and quick cobblestone generator. Please do leave a like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching and have a good day.